गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स आई अभिषेक सोनी फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू राजस्थान. सिंस आई नो दैट लिटरेचर पार्ट इज वेरी मच लेंथी बट स्टिल वी हैव टू कंप्लीट द ग्रामेटिकल पार्ट ऑल्सो. सो टूडेज इन टूडेज क्लास आई एम स्टार्टिंग वन टॉपिक दैट इज ईमेल राइटिंग. वाई आई एम स्टार्टिंग दिस टॉपिक इन द रिकॉर्डेड वीडियो क्लास बिकॉज वी विल गेट मच टाइम इन लाइव क्लास एंड इन लाइव क्लास वी कैन कन्वर्जेट विथ द लिटरेचर पार्ट. सो देर यू कैन इट विल बी ईजी फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड एनी चैप्टर और समथिंग. ओके सो दैट्स वाई हैव स्टार्टेड विथ ग्रामेटिकल पार्ट एंड इन राइटिंग सेक्शन वी आर डूइंग ईमेल राइटिंग. हाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो दैट वॉट इज ईमेल. ईमेल इज एक्चुअली ई डिनोट्स टू इलेक्ट्रॉनिक एंड मेल इज अ काइंड ऑफ मैसेज. सो इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मेल मीन्स थ्रू इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया or we can say from one computer to other, or nowadays smartphones are also available in that we are facilitated with such kind of features with email inbuilt app. Okay, so we can use that app also. So we using that electronic media we are sending any kind of message to wherever whoever it may concern like that, or whatever kind of inquiry if you want to, like for example if I am going to suppose Goa, okay, and there I want to inquire about the package of any hotel or resort or something. So what I will do in genuine format, I will put drop a mail on that on the site of not the site but on the desktop of computer of the reception or the reservation department. From there they will revert me back and they will give their reply by providing me such kind of package and with the rates, tariffs and all. So that is just an example. So how we write the email, first we should know the pattern. We all know, but still first comes to this is whenever we open the in computer also whenever we open the email, our email ID. Email ID. First of all, email ID means what? Like this is abc@sancharnet.com. This is sender's ID or receiver's ID. I have taken xyz@sancharnet.in. This is receiver's ID, and one person should have his or her own email ID to use the internet. The email facility. So first comes to CC, BCC, subject and the matter. So what is to? To is actually we say the receiver's email ID. Receiver's email ID means to whom we are sending the email or message or to whom we are inquiring something. Okay, so receiver's email ID. Suppose if I take this xyz@sancharnet.com, just an example, sancharnet.in. This is receiver's ID. Okay, to means to whom we are sending. That ID will come here. Then comes CC. Now what is CC? CC is actually called as carbon copy. Carbon copy. Okay. What is the use of CC actually? Suppose one person is handling the reservation department in any hotel, and manager and administration department is a separate group. Okay, so if I will use this part CC means if I use the hotel ID, hotel email ID, then and senders also, but in case of CC if I use, then the mail will goes to both. If I want to send email to one person, then I will use only this block, that is two, only for one user. And if I want to send the same email in two different computers or two different person, then I will use this option, this is for two. Carbon copy means same copy will go to the two users. Then comes BCC, black carbon copy states for more users. The one person, then the administration and the all the persons who are using the computer system in one building, under one building, suppose 10 computers are there and 10 members are using the computer email system, then if I type one email ID here and two and BCC, then it means it will go to every single 10 computer PC systems. Okay, So, but basically we are not enclosed with such, not much with any big enterprise or big kind of business. So we only use two, or in rare case we use the carbon copy, but not BCC. BCC is for the very huge corporate, like some like Ambani groups, Adani groups, they use the BCC kind of options. Then comes subject. Subject is obviously you know how to write subject. Subject is it's related to like title, means what is the matter about. Okay, suppose it's I am taking one example, that is the asking for the package of any hotel. So what I will say, asking for the or regarding the tariff of the hotel, like that. So subject, you all know how to write subject in letter, application, in every format we write the subject, so you know what the what matter we can write in subject. Then comes the matter or body of the email, means the complete details, what we are looking for, what we want to send or what we want to ask, whatever, it depends. So matter of the body of the email. Okay, so this is how we write an email. Okay, but before like whenever we start with the email writing, we should know that it, greeting to someone is always put your impression. So we should use, like for example, dear Mr. Gupta, dear sir, if you are sending your documents to our principal's office or the administration fees department, then you will say dear Dinesh sir, or dear Jagdish sir, whatever it's like. Okay, so that is that should be included. This salutation should be included because it shows your impression and it will force the other person to give you the best reply and to give you the response. Okay, so it is necessary. This salutation is necessary. Not don't no need to write Mr. Gupta, but still dear or sir or madam, that is necessary. Okay, so this is the format of email, and in assignment I will give you the two examples of email. That will be enough. From that two examples you will understand. That will be enough. Okay, so that's all for this class.